The topic for today is amendment. Now, what is amendment? Amendment means when you lodge a tax return, then you know you did some mistake in the tax return. What kind of mistake? Mistake can be anything. You forgot to put your spouse details, or you forgot to put a source of income. Let us say you received interest income, you forgot to put it, or you put wrong amount. You have entered a less amount or a higher amount. It can be anything. So it is called an amendment. If you want to rectify your tax return, your original tax return, it is called an amendment. You can lodge it. Now there are some rules for that. It is done to rectify the mistake which you have already lodged. Earlier you can lodge an amendment. You can lodge it yourself, or you can go to the tax agent and he can lodge it for you. You can add, delete, or vary any amount of the figures which you have done, which you have already lodged in the original tax return. ATO can also amend your tax return by itself, and client can also, which means you can also amend, and ATO, the Australian Taxation Office, they can also amend your tax return. What is the time limit? For the client, it is 2 years, which means once you lodge a tax return, you get 2 years to rectify that. To rectify that error, you get 2 years. Even after that, you can do it. It the procedure is called objection. I'm not taking that topic here. So we are sticking to amendment. So amendment is 2 years. In case you have done some mistake, do not worry. Just contact your tax agent and he can lodge an amendment for you. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.